On this James the Bike Guy, we're taking a look at Shimano Sora. Sora is a 9-speed groupset from Shimano, and it's one up from the very beginning. Just below this is Claris, and then Sora is just below Tiagra. So let's go ahead and talk about some of the features, the reasons you might look at Shimano Sora componentry, and then of course we'll go through and find out each piece weighs. Now the new Sora R3000 is the latest generation of the Sora drivetrain, and I would argue it's probably the most attractive yet. So it takes a lot of the design cues from the previous generation 105, the 5800. So as 105 on up through Durace has been replaced with the new series, the R3000 gets much of the technology and the looks of those previous generations. The other neat thing with Sora is this groupset is widely available for just about anything. It's one of the few drivetrains that's still left in Shimano's lineup that's a 3x compatible that you could use, say, with a touring bike. And because of that, this is a pretty attractive groupset. Now here we've got the front chainring in a 2x setup, a set of shifters, their HG50 cassette, and then of course a rear GS derailleur. So let's talk about a few of the things here. Now, when we start to talk about the shifters are pretty neat. These are actually going to be available both in a 2x9 version or a 3x9. The 3x9 is the R3030, which is what we have here. And what's kind of neat about that is this can still work with a 9-speed rear mountain derailleur. So this is one of the few drivetrains with Shimano that still works with the mountain bike derailleurs. So you could connect this up with a super wide range rear derailleur. The other thing is you can actually get a Sora shifter in a flat bar setup. So if you wanted to do a real fast riding hybrid bike, maybe flat bar touring bike, you can do that as well because they make flat bar Sora shifters. The front derailleur is going to come in 4 different variants. Basically, what's going to change between them is how many gears that's available, whether or not it's brazed on or a clamp-on style, and then of course you've got the 3 or the 2-speed front chainrings. After that, Shimano's actually got 4 cranksets for this R3000 groupset. The one we have in front of us here is their crankset, which is R3000 2x9. In this case, it's running a 5034 chainring, and of course, these are all going to have Shimano's 24mm Holotech 2 spindle. And if we look at the chainrings, although on the outside it looks almost three-dimensional like you might get on a 105 or an Ultegra level today, you can actually see that the chainrings are stamped steel. And while that's much cheaper to make and heavier, it's still going to provide some pretty good shifting because you can see that the teeth are still angled quite well. The outer portion is actually just plastic that's screwed onto the chainring. You can see the mounts right there. That's just a Phillips head screw that screws on this outer chainring. Now the arms on Sora, these are going to be solid aluminum, so they're not necessarily super lightweight, but it's going to be plenty robust, and that's for sure. Now, the chainring set is also available in a touring style R3030 CG or a 3x9 R3030 as well. And both of those are going to be a 3x9 setup. Of course, that CG version is your more touring style with super wide range. Now, looking at the rear derailleur, this is going to be an all steel construction for your pulley cage. The pulleys are just plastic pulleys with the metal bushings on them. And then what is kind of neat is both the knuckle as well as your parallelogram, at least the front part, is going to be made out of a composite. So this is a plastic composite of some sort with a cast aluminum mount, and then the inside of the derailleur parallelogram is stamped steel. Now this derailleur that we're looking at is the GS version, and that's going to give a large tooth capacity of 34 teeth. Of course, it does also come in an SS, which is your more performance, smaller setup for lower tooth counts on a cassette. And that brings us to the cassette. Now, Shimano in 9-speed actually doesn't call these a Shimano Sora or anything like that, and that's because 9-speed can be used with more than just this one drivetrain. So in that case, they call this an HG50-9. And the one we're looking at here is an 11-32 tooth. Now, it's going to have all but the last two cogs in one piece. They're all pinned together, as you can see here. It's going to provide some good quality shifting and a nice cassette. Now that we've taken a look at the Shimano Sora component group set, let's go ahead and see what the parts weigh. So our R3000 crankset with a 175 crank arm comes in at 979 grams. The R3030 shifters comes in and weighs 501 grams. Your Sora GS rear derailleur is going to weigh in at 277 grams. And finally, the 9-speed 11-32 cassette weighs in at 319 grams. So thanks for watching this video on the Shimano R3000 groupset. Go ahead and leave me a comment down in the comment section below with what you think. Hit the like button if you enjoyed the video, and hit the subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this into the future.